Are you ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
I can't hear you!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Who... who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
They saw us all right, and they're not coming back.
Don't worry. They're heading to the mall. We can catch them there.
Good enough for me. Grab a weapon, let's go.
Hey, everybody, in the elevator!
I normally go solo, but under the circumstances, I'm thinking we'll stick together. Call me Nick. You got names?
Coach.
Rochelle.
Kalis.
I'm glad we got that out of the way. Now, did anyone get a bit?
No.
I'm good. And you? Blood on them, but it ain't mine.
Victor.
There's a gun store on the way to the mall. What do you say we pay it a visit?
Now we're talking.
I agree.
Y'all ready? High bomb here.
Reloading!
Look out!
We're heading the right way to the mall.
Reloading!
Reloading!
We have got to get over that bridge.
Oh, Christ!
Come on, dude.
Watch out!
Call by going to that mall.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Reloading.
Grabbing a problem solver.
Reload.
I'm reloading.
Jesus, this place is a ghost town.
Over the dumpster.
What the hell?
Reload. Hey, look at this here. Pills. Hey, jump onto that truck. Reloading.
Reloading!
Club here!
I don't like the sound of that.
Come on, this way. Reloading!
Reloading!
Hey, watch out, man! The big target!
That's some bullshit!
Watch out! Nick?
Nick,
don't shoot me! Now we're cooking with gas. I'm grabbing a gun. Should we leave some money for these?
Weapons here!
Well, now, this just might work out anyway. Take anything you need. I'm in a bit of a quandary, Sin. I suspect you're just the people that help me.
Hold on, y'all. I'm healing.
I'm guessing you're going to be heading to the evacuation center at the mall. I also guess you're going to have a hell of a time doing it, seeing how the old government pulled the blockade the road getting there. So here's what I propose. I'm in need of some colas. You four run over there and procure some for me, and I'll clear the road. That's where you're headed. And you ain't getting there.
Keep an eye out for the evac center. Also the food court. I am starving.
Through that gate. Down that escalator.
Stop, guys. I have to heal. Now I'm feeling right.
Adrenaline shot here.
Smoker on these parts. Running at me with a sample tray. I ain't
shooting it. Question. Sorry about that.
Hey, look out! Spinner!
Stop shooting me!
Over this door!
Reloading!
Shotgun.
Down here!
Pills here.
Get ready. Alarm is gonna sound. Let's run. The alarm is rocking.
Don't stop running.
Defib unit, here. Right there, ladies and gentlemen, is Mr. Jimmy Gibbs Jr. Man, we missed him. This apocalypse started to piss me off.
What are we waiting for? Let's go.
Yeah, no.
Okay, so the evac station's abandoned, and we're at the center of a zombie-filled building. On the bright side, we're all probably gonna die.
Well, if you're looking for ideas, look no further, because I have a good one. Listen up. You see that poster? It says you can get your picture taken with Jimmy Gibbs' stock car. Now all we gotta do is find it and gas it up, and I will drive it out of here.
Well, it's a plan. I don't know if it's a good plan, but it is a plan.
Okay, now this ain't the first time I try to peel out of a car show. Turns out they usually leave the gas tanks empty for such an eventuality. We gonna have to gas it up.
I think the little guy's onto something. Let's give it a shot.
Let's get this car gassed up!
Please get me back. Please, 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 please.
It's the zombie!
Ducky!
Here they come!
Reloading!
Roll cover!
Reloading!
Come on, hurry up, 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 up.
Hey, got a can.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Reloading!
I got one.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
We know.